One man has been arrested, another is on the run, accused of a chilling crime spree in Sydney's southwest. Police allege they assaulted a mother in front of her family, then 1 hour later, stealing a car at gunpoint. Thought, though, I should say, they didn't make it far.
Returning home after a night out with mates, Usman Haider pulls into his Claymore driveway. At the same time, a man in a hoodie strolls past. It's nearly 11 p.m. and he appears cool and calm. But seconds later, using the neighbour's car as cover, he picks a moment to pounce. Usman says he points a gun at him and asks for his keys. An alleged accomplice arrives and the pair jump in, but this is far from a quick getaway. They can't start the car.
And they got the keys, they jump in the car. They didn't even know how to start a car. It was a hybrid, you know. So I was asking them, it's not worth it. Just don't do it. And they show me a gun and ask me to start a car for them.
Usman does as he's told, but they don't get far, crashing a few kilometres down the road in nearby Campbelltown.
But police say this was all part of an alleged crime spree that started an hour earlier here in the nearby suburb of Woodbine on Mona Vale Place. The pair accused of bashing a mother in front of her family.
She told me to hit by this side by gun, and they got my machete, I hit this side, and the leg.
Peter's wife remains in hospital tonight. He says she was attacked because she refused to hand over the keys.
My other daughter hear her crying. She opened the door and then she tried to hit my daughter.
Very violent and threatening to two innocent people just going about their business.
One man has been arrested and charged, but the other alleged offender remains on the run tonight. In Claymore, Alex Heineke, Nine News.